teams here, we're gonna go in. Starting off with some dumbbell presses, heavy, get our compounds in, then we're just gonna hit high volume. Presses going up every set. We're gonna do one more heavy set and then move on and get some volume in. Normally train like that, get the compound movement out of the way, heavy as we can go, good reps, and then just stupid volume, loads of supersets, drop sets, get some good work done. style flies. 10, 12 reps. Straight onto face pulls on the cables. And then rear delt raises on the cables there. 10 to 15 reps on each one. We're gonna go about 3-4 times each. Just keeping it moving. You rest when you're waiting for the next station. That's it. Get it. And hit your rear delts, because that's the one thing most people lack on the shoulders. If you want a full cap shoulder like that, smash your rear delts.
Okay, right now we're gonna do a shoulder press. Okay, I'm not counting how many reps, I'm just hitting it. So bow your rear leg, make sure you get a good burn. Fill the muscle with blood. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now.
Come on, failure. Real failure as well.
Real failure.
You know the fake ones where you just rack it? You shouldn't be able to rack it. Come on, keep going.
Keep going.
Go, go. Oh, yeah. Come on.
Loads more. Loads more. Loads more.
Yeah. Come, George.
Go.
Come. Come on. Yeah, there's the pain. Show me the pain. Okay. Yeah, I'll do the right thing. Robin, heavy shrugs. I'm gonna get 6 plates today. 6 plates aside. Heavy shrugs.
Easy way. All right then.
Warm up weight, that is.
Warm up weight. Yeah, right, mate. You got your shoulder into me.
Reset.
Mine.
Let's go with it, little man. Next on the shrug bar. Every man's holding. The person who gets the least amount of reps.
Yeah.
The person who gets the least amount of reps buys all the shakes after. 6 plates. What's that?
You know it's gonna heavy be weight, bro.
Lose that. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on. 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on. 11, 12. Come on. 13, 14.
That was shit, sir. Huh? 15?
Maybe you're 40.
That's 15, yeah. That was shit for me as a half day, but that's a guaranteed second place at least. But I'm nice. My lads, do your best.
Come then, George. 1, 2, 3. 4, come on. 5, 6, come on.
7,
8, come on.
Bang. Still in first place.
You're looking unsure, bro.
Unsure. What's here? I'm nice over here. I'm making you think that. But really, I'm a killer.
20, yeah?
20 just for Max.
Get 20. He's gone, my
friend. If you get 21. Get 20.
Jeez.
Say that again, get 21.
If you get 20, we're going over.
Talking.
I'm on that caravan.
My Benidorm. Talking about my Kai Green signature belt. Obviously, my boy.
Uncle Kai.
Yes, Jay says.
Fancy a signed belt? Yeah. I'll rep ya. From when he was a nobody, ain't
he? Let's get it then. Yep. What was that, 27?
27. We'll see, little man.
Yes! So what are we saying that is? How many are we saying that is?
No, eight.
I counted 10.
Yo. Tell me what it is before I go and murder this way.
Yeah, I don't know.
Now, you got eight.
Yeah,
the
last ones
will
be
difficult.
All of them
will
be
difficult.
Nine.
Same as Troy?
No, I got 10, bro.
Troy, you got 5.
No, the question is, did he get him any more than Troy? That's the question.
I got 10. I know what I got.
You never got 10.
Hold on. Come on. It's got to be a group decision. So what is it? How many get?
I'll say he got 10 movements. But I don't know whether they're...
Yeah, he got 5.
Say, nah, give him the 9, innit? We'll give him the 9.
So he's beating Troy?
Yeah.
Ooh.
One, two, three, one, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.